This was a much well-needed vacation. It's my first vacation as an adult. I probably wouldn't have never took a vacation in Lord knows how long. But if it wasn't for the love of my life, I wouldn't have never got these experiences. I was able to leave all of the stress at home, and I was able to get away for 7 days with my life partner. And I will absolutely say that I'm going to make this my lifestyle. Being in that mental space where I was waking up and knowing that I was basically free, I was able to put myself in a state that was extremely clear for my thinking and just me in general. So it taught me a lot. And what I'm about to do now is share my vacation with you. Where are we going, baby?
Mexico.
Mexico. What's up?
Say cheese.
But I've been doing it for 12 years now, so I got a really good name.
Good
plan. Remember
that chandelier I was telling you about?
Yeah. I know, right?
You have the app Chromecast. If you want, connect your phone with the TV.
Okay, awesome.
Thank you. Over there, you have your safe.
Okay. Nice.
Here.
Can do this for hours, sit and look at you for hours. I want to give you your flowers. Don't hit me up again. Oh, not too much. Okay. That's it. Oh, okay. Are we on vacation, baby?
Yes.
We on vacation? Oh my God.
We on vacation.
Oh, vacation.
Yes, thank you.
Did you put all this together for me?
I did.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
All for you.
All for me. Oh, you're so beautiful. And loving and caring. I love you.
And sharing and caring.
Sharing is caring. Oh. We in Mexico, you hear me? With that beauty. Okay then.
Yeah. I've had spaghetti before.
Just cheese.
It said, did you hear me? It said.
You looking crazy. Yes. She trying to get hypnotized. Hey. That's probably this right there. Check us out. Ain't nobody dancing. But we gonna turn them up all the way from Arkansas, Kansas, Texas. Watch, it's all gonna come out. Ain't nobody on the floor. Oh, oh, oh. Get the beat. Okay. Yeah. Now they on the floor. I told you. Now they on the floor. They on the floor now.
Hey,
Destinational trip, destinational vacation with my greatest manifestation. Cheese, baby.
Cheese.
Not liquor.
Across me like that. What's that?
What's what?
What do you have?
What do I have?
What is this?
What are they?
I don't know. Man.
Gucci Pantana. Gucci Pantana. Hey! You like them?
What in the world? No, you didn't.
Do you like them?
Yes.
Okay, then. Vacay. Gucci. Now you got some real shades.
Crazy.
You said, I don't care. We inside. Y'all see that? When she got the Gucci shades on inside. Do you hear me? Look at that smile. I'm back at it. you doing something? Who she thinks she is with these Gucci shades? Walk, baby, walk. Oh, out.
Yeah, it's going down. This.
Coming faster, baby.
What type of concoction we got going on, but we got it, baby. She thinks she's slick. This is what she thinks she is. I wanna give you your flowers. Fast up. Say cheese.
Maybe the next activity is zip lining because everybody has zip lining. But for the ATVs extreme, your package included only 3
zip line. Hey, baby. so.
Are you okay there? You're going to come back in a minute? Mm-hmm. Right. But when I come back... You can see Poison
Shells. Look up and you can
see Poison Shells. What do you say? Yeah. You guys see Poison Shells? Yeah.
Zip lining for the first time. Hurt your testicles. Just to let you know.
I don't know.
Yeah. The love of my life. It's been real. Slow down, turtle. It was fun. We leaving this bad boy.
We're choosing our next vacation while we're at the airport from our current vacation. Okay.
And we shouldn't look at them while we pick them out.
No, we do.
No. Why would we look at them? It's not fun. Then okay. We kind of know what's gonna be the last one.
Okay, pick one. Whichever one is the last one in here is where we're going next. Oh my god.
Let's do that again.
No.
Because I feel like mine's tighter than yours.
It don't matter. I don't know which ones I picked. Okay, this is where we're going.
We're going to
Napkin.
Miami.
Ooh, that'll be fun.
I know, right?
That was my pick.
It was.
Did you pick Miami?
Yeah.
Too?
That was mine. Oh, that ain't my hair, right?
That was mine.
Damn.
What are the other ones? Let's look. Other ones.
Why would you read them?
Venezuela. Miami. Dubai. I already knew that's what he was gonna say. New Orleans. Or Houston. And we got Miami.
Miami.
We're going to Miami. All right, see you next year when we're in Miami.